How to see more people on Zoom for iPad. If you have multiple participants in your Zoom meeting, you will probably want to see all of them. If you wish to see all people that participate in a meeting, tap on the screen. You can tap on the participant button to see a full list of participants. This list will include only the name of the participant. On Zoom for iPad, you can only see 9 people webcams at a time. So, just tap on the screen of the tablet. Tap on Switch to the Gallery View. You see here a gallery view of people. If the meeting has more than the screen can handle, you can just swipe from right to left to get to the next page. Another way to see person is on the speaker's view. Let's get back to that. Tap on the plus near the bottom. Where is this person? You will see here 4 persons. If you swipe this, you will be able to see more people. This is the way you can see more people on iPad on Zoom. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them on the comments area below.